Hey, it's Dr. Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and I'm going to challenge you to find three things wrong with this case, with this picture, just based on this one picture. So I love doing this whenever I purchase stock photos because I'm like, what the heck are they doing here? So I'm grabbing at straws a little bit, but just some weird things, you know, what things seem off here. So first of all, I don't understand why we only have the tie around one wing here. That makes zero sense to me. I don't understand the point of that. So just why? That seems lazy. Maybe there's glue under the wings. I don't know. Or they're just lazy. But I don't see any benefit to that. And that just seems lazy. And it looks stupid too. Sometimes I'll do like, you know, I'll do like one and one if it's just the patient's really sensitive and it looks kind of cool to have two here. But usually you do it around the whole wing. Number two, this is in a clearly in a round wire, and it looks like maybe a 16 knot tie. Why are we doing class two elastics here? That doesn't make any sense to me either. I never do class two elastics in round wires, but weird things can happen. But, and then lastly, maybe I'm pushing, grabbing at straws a little bit, but I think that the canines, especially this one, are bracketed too incisal. So your canine really should be almost like this. See how the canine is about a millimeter and a half to 2 millimeters higher than the adjacent teeth or marginal ridges. This is correct. This is not correct. So when the patient bites down, there may not be canine guidance. It might not fit together, right? So we wanna bracket it correctly. And usually it's in the, you know, middle of the clinical crown. So clearly it's not on the canines. But all right, thanks so much. Always think and be curious. Take care.